Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be reciting another memory verse from Daniel 1:8. It says, "But Daniel purposed in his heart that he would not defile himself with the portion of the king's delicacies, nor with the wine which he drank. Therefore he requested of the chief of the eunuchs that he might not defile himself." Thank you for listening. Subscribe, hit the notification bell so you don't miss any videos. Bye.